are from Polytechnic Mersing. This is our product, PMJ E. coli Portable Incubator.
Clean water is essential to healthy lifestyle. This is because when E. coli and coliform are in the water, it indicates that pathogens and parasites have contaminated the water. Every day, microbiologists in Malaysia monitor the quality of water to ensure that consumers obtain clean water. This portable incubator is important for microbiologists to carry out inspections of water quality everywhere and does not necessarily in microbiology laboratory.
The identification of E. coli and coliform bacteria is achieved using both qualitative and quantitative approach. Detection was achieved for the qualitative process by injections of the reagent into a water sample using a sterile bottle. For quantitative method, the quantity tray uses reagent to detect the presence of E. coli and coliform. It will then calculate the most probable number and 95% confidence limit in a water sample. In addition, this innovation can also perform the incubation process manually. Roborium was used to identify E. coli and coliform in both methods based on color changes.
The water sample used for this research was collected in two areas in Kluang and Batu Pahat district of Johor. Using computer vision and Internet of Things, two datasets containing more than 120 images have been used for the evaluation process. 30 images were randomly selected for the calibration process. This innovation shortens the time for detecting the presence of E. coli and coliform bacteria in just 2 hours. The result can be viewed in real time and two-factor authentication security was implemented. this innovation is to build a portable incubator which use computer vision and Internet of Things to detect E. coli and coliform bacteria. E. coli and coliform bacteria can be detected with this incubator for a minimum 2 hours. High-speed imaging technology can save 90% of user time compared to traditionally employed methods. In addition, results and data are in a real time. This incubator design is compact and mobile. The incubator operates in two methods, using sterile bottle and quantity tray.
The sterile bottle method is used to determine whether or not coliform and E. coli bacteria are present. The quantity tray method is also used to detect the presence of E. coli and coliform bacteria and provide most probable number NPN readings and a 95% upper and lower confidence limit. Thus, it saves user time as user no longer need to use the EDEX 51 well quantity tray table.
Verification has also been done by comparing this result incubator with the incubator used by Runhill SAJ. 60 water samples are used by this incubator as well as 60 water samples were used by the Runhill SAJ incubator. Comparative techniques between these incubators are necessary because the incubators at Runhill SAJ meet the certification of laboratories analyzing drinking water criteria and procedure quality.
The results produced by this incubator were identical and successfully detected 100% detection of E. coli and coliform bacteria. Wireless monitoring is used to allow the user to monitor the situation inside the incubator anywhere.
In addition, this innovation also used to factor authentication to protect the system from outsider. For future development, the preferred mode according to the type of bacteria in the water can be added, such as the bacteria Yersinia, Salmonella and Shigella.